And are you familiar with Dacus shoes?
Yeah.
I'm rocking my Dacus Air Puffs right now.
Good.
The head of marketing at Dacus wants to use your song for their new commercial,
which is going to debut during the Super Bowl. Boys?
And here's the cast, Drake Bell, Josh Peck, and Miranda Cosgrove. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So this is a great movie, the idea being that you're finally getting your big break. And Josh, you're the manager. Drake, of course, you're the musician. And Megan gets to play the pesky little sister. How much fun was this, getting to do something that's a little longer form than the usual show?
It was awesome, and especially because I got to direct the first half, so that was just unbelievable, you know, just being able to, like, get on the other side of the camera and tell them what to do for the first time.
I was sure to be very difficult.
And you had to listen to it.
Yes, absolutely.
It was good, though.
Do you want to be an actor?
I mean, it's tough. You know, music's so personal, because he directed an episode earlier in the season, so we already kind of, you know, got used to it.
So just like a lot of actors, you've always wanted to direct.
Oh, yeah.
In real life, too, you know, my mom's driving.
And Miranda, after this, you're actually starting off a new series. Tell us about that.
It's called iCarly, and it's about a girl who starts her own web show to express herself, and actual kids can send in videos.
Well, that's pretty
cool.
And be on
the show. Yeah.
Oh, no way. That's awesome.
Yeah.
See, you're finding stuff out just along with that. Drake, in the movie, you get to do an actual song for the soundtrack. What is this like? Which do you prefer to do? Do you want to be a rocker? Do you want to be an actor?
I mean, it's tough. You know, music's so personal, and you get to write your own stuff and play your own music, and you know, it's what you want to convey to the world. And acting it's a tough call, man, because I love them both so much, you know.
Josh, you're a rock star, comes natural to me.
It doesn't,
you know,
really.
I mean? I don't really have to choose.
And yet you're not singing in the show.
Well, I might sing a little bit later for you.
Oh, well, that would be nice.
I'm just putting it out there.
You've been doing stand-up and acting and doing stuff since you were 9 years old.
Yes.
Now you're a veteran.
Yes, I've been out of my mind since toddlerhood. What can I say?
And Miranda, do you want to continue in the acting game?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah? So you guys have a really bright future ahead. It really is exciting.
Thank you.
And the movie's coming up very soon.
Tomorrow night, I believe.
Tomorrow night?
Yep.
There you go. That is pretty soon.
Friday night.
That's right.
Yeah.
Drake Bell and Josh Peck.
That's
Miranda, thank you so much. Thanks so much for coming by. Coming up next, Drake, you got a song for us, right?
Yes, the song I'm performing in the show tomorrow.
All right. Works out perfectly. But first, this is Today on NBC. You make me
want to see this. Toyota Concert Series on Today. Choose any direction as long as it's moving forward. Toyota, moving forward.